Welcome to my channel. In this video, we'll see how we can add digital product with download option in Shopify. Firstly, like in any, you don't want to provide that product physically. You want to give from downloadable file if someone purchased that product. We'll see how we can do that. We will do it through app and set up it. Search here. Here you need to search the app. Digital product, you can see on top here it is free product. There are multiple other product but are paid and partially free. You can select as per your requirement. Okay, now we will set up the most important part, how we can do it. Okay, install it, click on digital product. Here click on digital product, click on create a digital product. Here you need to select the product that is already added in your Shopify. Here type created a digital normal product. Okay, now I will attach file. I can upload up to 10 file or attach it in. I will upload it if and I can attach from existing file. Okay, auto fulfill this product on Shopify order. If you want to, you can set it. Now save it. Digital product saved. One more thing you need to see, like when you providing digital product, you need to add prepaid payment method. Okay, here you can add it order mail. Okay, there's some option customization, you can add it. Okay, and here in library all the digital products will be available. Now let's see how it will work on front end. I will download it directly. Just I will go to checkout page. Okay, I will fill detail. Now place order. Okay, now after placing order you will see like here your order is being loaded. Here again click on download. Here it is downloaded, and most important part is download will be gone. But when you go to your mail, when you go to mail, here you can see orders. Here you can see, sorry, when you go to mail you can see a digitally your digital product order. You can get here, you can download it from here anytime easily. So that's how you can add the digital product in your Shopify store, and it is for free and very simple. You can easily add it. That's all. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel.